Hey guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the Thinsol pots?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first,
we'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone left a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
Thank you.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon gun.
Oh, good.
Thank you. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahant, sir, but the mission's key is your name, son. Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be dealing goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career! Get your
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clarke finds them first?
There's nobody gets you warned. So keep looking.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. We'll find out soon soon enough.
Thank you.
Yeah.